Welcome back to my channel, and today I'm actually going to be showing you guys this look that I got here today. I made it as an inspired look by Kylie Jenner, and by the time this goes up, it's going to be her birthday, so it's like an awesome timing. So yeah, this is really an inspired look by her, so I hope you guys enjoy it. So then I sprayed some setting spray onto my beauty blender, and then I'm using my Fit Me foundation by Maybelline all over my face. You know, of course, where you put your foundation, I mean, I don't even know where do you put it, like, other than your face. But yeah, that's how you do. So then yeah, I started blending it away with my damp beauty blender, of course. So yeah, you know, just a blend away. And I'm gonna be going in with my Fit Me concealer and putting it under my eyes because I did not sleep last night. So I need to cover up my under eye circles and then just putting it on the other places where I do want to highlight. Then I'll be blending it away with my damp beauty blender. Going in with some translucent powder, and then I'll be putting that under my eyes, my forehead, my nose, you know, the places where I put my concealer, only to bring it out more. So while I was waiting for my thing to do, I was singing, so sorry for that. And then I was brushing it away with my Kabuki brush from e.l.f. Then I set all my makeup with my CoverGirl powder, and I'm using my e.l.f. powder brush. Starting with the eyeshadow, I'm going to be using this dark pinkish reddish shade in my inner corner, my crease, and I'm just putting this just so with when I put my other shade, it'll pop it out more. So you guys know it is hard to recreate the Kardashians look, so I'm just gonna be putting this brown shade in my crease. I'm on the 14 carats, I'm 14 carat, doing it up like my eyes. You say I got a touch, so good. So I'm gonna be putting this white shade all over my lid, just so it can brighten it up a little more. Dress you like skin tight, do my hair blue real nice, and syncopate my skin to your heart beating. Cause I just wanna look good for you, I just wanna look good for you. So I'm gonna be using a type of marker eyeliner only because Kylie doesn't have much of eyeliner, but she does use a lot of winged eyeliner. So that's what I love to do. So I'm gonna be doing a winged eyeliner. Could even make that Tiffany jealous. You say I give it to you hard, so bad. Make you never wanna leave. I won't. Like skin tight. And you know the key to looking like Kardashians, it is to bronze up a lot more. So I'm going to be bronzing up my face with my e.l.f. bronzer. I just want to look good for you, good for you. Let me show you how proud I am to be yours. Leave this dress a mess on the floor. Still look good for you, good for you. And I'm just going to find some mascara. I am not going to be putting extensions, only because I'm not a big fan of that. Only for events, but just for a regular daily basis, I'm not a fan of it. So I'm just going to be putting in coats of mascara. Trust me, I, trust me, I. Hold on, take a minute, love. So then I'm going to be putting my e.l.f. blush from the same palette where I have my brush. There's no way you can do a Kylie Jenner look without lipstick. I mean, that's what Kylie is known by. So I am going to be going in with my favorite lipstick. Anytime I hit it, know she finna fall through. And every time we get up, boys end up on the news. Ain't worried about no press. This video, and I really hope you guys enjoyed it. And happy birthday to Kylie, remember that. So comment down below what you guys think of this look, or what you guys want me to do for my next video, because I really don't have anything in mind. So comment down below, because I will be uploading more. And I'm sorry for that. But also, I'm going to be putting all the products that I did use. Sorry I didn't name them. I'm going to put all the products that I used down below in the description box. So if you guys want to know what I used, just make sure to go down in the description box so you guys can see them. Trust me, I, trust me, I, trust me, I.